Hello everyone, it is Doot, and I am here to give a high score of the week video for everyone. And to do so, I'm going to play the game that MFC got me since he lost the Steam Bowl. However, he did not get me Civ 6, he actually got me Hentai Shooter 3D Christmas Party. I'm super excited, so we'll see what happens. I don't know what's gonna happen. Alright. So, while I'm here with Kuko, I don't know what's happening, I'm gonna first start off with my own prediction for myself. I'm going to beat my wife in the Spousal Abuse Bowl 2 Electric Boogaloo. It's going to be a close one, because our teams are both pretty good, but I think I'm going to eke this one out. It's unclear what it wants me to do. Let's do this. So, this is... I'm in a room. It's like Doom. Oh. Oh my. These graphics are incredible. Oh. I have a Santa Claus. We'll see how much of this I can actually post. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh shit, she's shooting me. I don't know how to kill her. It's unclear how to do this. Oh goodness. I think I'm getting raped. Oh, I think that was a sex noise. Oh goodness. Nope. I don't know what's happening. I don't remember the controls. Alright, so I'm back. And I'm gonna complete this level real quick. We had a minor difficulty. I don't understand what things are, but... Okay, we're gonna skip that. So, the second prediction I have is for a game of Oops All Sleepers against Utters Greg. Utters Greg, you're gonna make it happen this year. Damn it! and that's the sound you'll be making when you win, is this sexy hentai lady. It's unclear what she's shooting. I assume the Doom bullets. Oh god. Oh god. I don't know what's happening. I need to find some ammo. Yeah, there we go. I have struck her down. All right, so we've got The next matchup, I'm going to keep trying to make it through this winter wonderland. Oh, God. It's clearly a boss. Next on the matchup is Token Minority versus Willis Dick. For this one, you know, Willis, I'm rooting for you. Right now, the points are in Token's favor. Token always seems to make it through. I think this week I'm going with Token. All right, so I'm on level 3 now. I know what I'm doing, sort of. This game is very lewd. I feel like this game is more sound effect than it is, well, it's certainly more sound effect than gameplay. But you would think with a, like a porn game, you'd think that they would make it more about the visuals. But it's really more of an auditory experience. Next up on the list is going to be Touch the Fence versus No Vid Kid. And God damn it. I don't know why. The worst part about it is the man noises. I'm not going to lie. Touch the Fence versus No Vid Kid. Fence, your team's going to be real or boom or bust this week, and I think it's going to bust. I'm going with the No Vid Kid. So I was going to make a video for level 4. I can't play this anymore. It's both terrible, and I'm also not sure of how much of this I can put up on YouTube. So, the last two games I'm going to predict are those in the loser's bracket, together, Coors Light and the NASCAR Boys versus Hide Yo Chub. Oh my god, this game. Everyone's obviously been waiting for it. Chub, I think you're going to give Crazy something to rant about yet again. I'm sorry, Crazy. He's got your number every year, man. Chub's going to win that one. And then Sad Dad versus the MFC. Sad Dad, it will be the Sleevers of the Week next year, unless you can make it happen. And I believe in you. But you're not going to pull it out this week. You're going to be getting 11th this year, is my actual prediction. MFC is going to beat you this week by a lot. And those are my predictions. It's Christmas time, y'all, and obviously that means it's time for hentai snowball fights. So get out there and, you know, make dreams